guys. Good morning. It's just a small demonstration for a bathroom I'm about to do. So this is the bathroom. Glass and stuff. You see, it's really messy. So I'm gonna do this bathroom today, just to show y'all how I clean it. This is before. You see up there how it looks. Yeah, if y'all could see in the corner, there is some fungus and stuff. Check in the corner there. See this corner? See this? So this is before. Check this with some fungus and stuff. Okay, so this is the glass you see in there with all these stain watermarks and stuff. Yep, so I'm gonna be doing it now. It's just a small demonstration. So this is what I'm gonna be using because I don't use strong chemical, right? I'm gonna be this is a Lysol bathroom foam. Right, as you can see, also in this bottle. Okay, I have just a tiny little bit of bleach, but I mix it with more water. It has just a little bit of bleach, like 2 cups of that. The caps full, and then the rest is water. Okay, and when I done that, I'm gonna be using this just to wipe, just to spray on the handle after I wash it. Is the handle, this there, spray all where you know they can hold, all where they hold, they can hold and stuff, and wipe it down. It's just the bathroom I'm doing today, so. So, on the bathroom, this is what I use. I do not use any tough, like steel roll. I don't use this because it can damage the glass and stuff, and it can damage the tiles too, depending on the material of the tile. Then when I finish check out the water mask with that, then I use this to wash it down with the soap. I mean the foam, which is this, right? I use mostly water to do that. Okay, so So I went down first, I took out everything in there, put it on the side. Sure, everything has to be out. And then I should have put on my gloves first, but this one, I double this one, because the gloves feel very tight, so because of my circulation. So I'm spraying this, which is the bleach and the water. On the edge, because the water stains a lot, so still. Everything.
This one, it's a lot because the water stain is so much. This is like more water in this than bleach because some bathrooms you can use bleach. My prayer come up, so I have to. Okay. What I can take with myself, thank you. Wow, it's already looking so beautiful. All the mold is out. Now to make sure you rinse it properly, always cover the scent of the little bit of bleach cheese will come out. So now I'm gonna be using this now, right? So you don't use too much, just a little. Yeah. And I only mostly use it on the glass, but corner there too. Then now I'm gonna rinse with my rag. I'm gonna make sure all the soap mark everything come out. Voila! This is looking beautiful, guys. Now I'm gonna put that in. Rinse it so that the water can fall on the inside. Right, guys? Take your rag and you wash this now. Oh, okay. All the little bleach water come out. You rinse it properly. Okay. guys,
this is my bathroom now. You see how pretty that look? All the tough water stain is out. See, all the black mold is scrubbed that out. Watch how pretty is the glass. Woo! This is pretty. I use this, guys. You see this? All the mold is out. Check the glass. So, then I'm gonna give it a little wipe down. So you see, guys. So the tile, this is the color of the tiles, right? This is the color of the tiles there. This. So it's a mixed color, black, gray, white, brown, beige. But you see all the black color is gone. Check it, guys. Check my thing. You see this, how black it was. But in the corner there, it's not thick. It's a shadow that you're seeing. It's looking black, but it's a shadow. So this is it. Check my glass. That was so stained. Bad. Okay, so this is it, guys. It takes me 35 minutes. 35 minutes and 16 seconds to do the one shower. Because of all the moles and the tar and the water stain and stuff. So now I'm gonna do a little spraying on this with the Lysol because you're holding it, right? Okay, so I spray this just on the handle. I spray the pipe head, you understand? Yes, and that's it. So this is it, guys. So I just came in just to do the one shower because it was really untidy and it has a lot of mold, a lot of fungus, and the glass was stained up with water stain. It was so bad, but now it's looking very beautiful and I'm satisfied with what I do. So guys, do not hesitate to hit me up. You could call me at 416-400-8450. 416-400-8450. Also, you could go on my website. Or also just send me a message, leave me a message, anything on YouTube. Or you could email me at yoletajames45@gmail.com. Which is the small yoletajames45@gmail.com. Thank you, guys, and please don't hesitate to hit me up. You call me, then we have a discussion. We talk about the price. Don't worry, I'm not a hard nut to crack. I know how to go easy on everyone. Love you guys. Love, comment, like, and share my video. Please, please subscribe. Do not forget to subscribe to my video. Thank you.